also known as Stuffy Otter, or Stuffy Otter, a.k.a. Ryan, Ryan, a.k.a. Stuffy Otter. I really don't care what you call me. In today's video, guys, we are back here on the world. I've done a little bit of stuff. Today, we do not have Stuffy Bear. Oh, hey, you're not supposed to see that. No. But yeah, I mean, I don't know if I'm even going to post this. I did do a little bit of mining off camera. I got some extra iron here. And I'm going to quickly finish off this set of armor. We also need a chest plate here. And yeah, boom. And then I'm going to make some extra tools here. So let's grab those. And let's put the rest of the iron in there. Now, I'm going to be not really upgrading the house, but upgrading it, not upgrading it. I did do this. I know, I just like the look of that. Now, what I do want to do here real quick is we need to head over this way. Oh, hey, my friend invited me to a party. Let me join that real quick. I guess my internet crashed a second ago, so I don't know. Let's grab some berries. Oh God! Dude, your mic is like destroying my ears. It's like I don't know. Your microphone, I can't. Yeah. My ears, they're my ears are okay. by the way, dude, I'm recording. No, unplug it. No. Please unplug it. Please unplug it. Please. Thank you. Come on, Mr. Fox. No. Yeah, come on. Come on, buddy. No, please. Yeah, I'm gonna move now. You wanna come with me? Come on, Mr. Fox. Yeah. Guys, I might get a pet fox in our house. No, stop, actually, I'm about to leave the party. I'm gonna leave the party. Guys. Yeah, I'm about to leave the party because of it. Come on, no fox. Come here. Stay out. Come on. Oh, and just go. Okay, you know what, guys? The fox doesn't love me, so I don't love it. No. Okay, anyways, guys, what I was gonna do is before my friend here joined and decided to start bodying our ears, I need to, turn that back up for you guys there. Then let me also check another thing. Okay. Oh! Oh my God, dude! No. Nope, guys. We're not dealing with that today. Nope. No. Now, I grabbed the wheat, because obviously I'm going to start a little farm here. I'm going to have berries, I'm going to have a whole bunch of stuff. Anyways, let's, or something, and it's already getting dark at where I live. I just realized once I get diamonds and stuff like that, we already have a farm for. Well, that because we have the sugarcane farm. We have cow farm. Oh god. See if he has anything actually good. Give me leads as well. Wait, where did the fox go? No! We lost the fox. And we can get him back pretty easily. That's fine. Like I just said, we can get him back pretty easily. I can actually get like a family of foxes into our house. Ooh-ha-ha-ha. Okay, I want to get a raid thing on and then just put that guy, like, trap him there so they can't kill him. And then, so that I could get lower prices, but. Oh my god, dude. I can get that right now. Actually, no. We're gonna start breaking gravel. Pretty sure that's a fox right there, I don't know. There, 20-something levels. Really, I mean, I can't even get enchantments except for what I'm buying from this guy right now, so. That is fine. And we got 7 levels back. Now, that does not have a chance of dropping. I almost missed that because I was dumb. Anyways. Still left. Oh, nice. Now it's raining. Or Flint. Six emeralds. Okay. Huh? No, I did that yesterday. I know. Okay. I don't need the fish anymore. Oh, that's evil. Back to mining, I guess. Kinda want to try and get diamonds, maybe? Oh, wrong cave. Because if I can get diamonds, one diamond is one emerald. I wish it was one diamond for two emeralds, but some string. I'm looking for. And I did just get an extra shovel, so. This is annoying. Like most people, I do not hesitate to hit. Wait. Like most people, I do not hesitate to kill. Wait. Oh, I'm so weird. Anyways. On a more happier note, we're doing pretty good. I just realized, guys, this is gonna take so long to edit. I'm not even gonna question that. Oh god. Come back here, Cole. I need you. Need you so I can get diamond sword. Wait, I just realized coal IRL, if you compress it, I'm pretty sure it can turn into diamonds. Wow. Nice, my coal just burnt. Hey, iron. No. This is my last torch, so I'm gonna keep it with me as long as I can. One. No! Not the cow! No. Stay away. Alright, back to the surface we go. I don't think I've ever made soup, so if we find a brown mushroom, I'm gonna make some soup. Okay, coal. Right, you know, I'm gonna use a tiny bit of coal to make some torches.
What the? Okay. Okay, let's set up here. Do you have a brown mushroom? No, okay. Down in this glass. There's some coal and stuff there. I'll mine that when I am. When I finish building that in, when I'm like, I don't know. Oh, hey, there's a fox. Oh. Haha, I got both of them. I don't know what he just ate, but whatever. Come on, guys. Come on. Yep, inside. There's no escape. Now look, we got a little baby. Okay, Liam. Let me attach all three of those guys to that. I'm gonna create a building for these guys, and I guess we'll do this. It's not gonna be big, but. Now, I will give them windows. It's not too right now. I'm not even gonna actually get to go in there. Actually, you know, yeah, they will. Need to get wood. Guys, I just want to quickly show you how long I've been recording. Oh, you don't. 2 hours, dude. That is insane. This is gonna take so long to freaking edit. So we'll need to get a video and want to do a video on this world. So I did. Now, either I ran out of coal. Nope, we still got coal. Okay. Yeah, that's good. No, you know, I'm just gonna. Hello, gray sheep. Die, gray sheep. Oh. Okay. So the baby can stay. These guys are crazy. Yeah, and. No. What the? Where'd you get an egg from? No, come back. Okay, you know. You guys are being bad. So you get to go. Oh my god. Okay, I want to fill up that hole there just so that they can't fall in it. And then that, I don't know what that's going to be. I don't know, it's maybe like a horse stable or something. This is exactly what I didn't want to happen. Come here. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna. There's another fox up there. Okay, cool. Let's grab all this stuff here. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Everyone get some. And, you know, I'll just throw that there. Let's see if we can get another baby here. Come here. There. No. So the baby should trust me. Yeah, he's chill, so come on, little guy, let's go. You can get go in here with your butter. See? Yeah, these guys are chill. I kinda wanna see if we can get them up to this floor. Oh my god. What the? Can you come up the ladder? Okay. I just glitched this. Let's do this so that I can. Yep, come on. No, come back. Come here. Come here. Right, don't go back. These guys, they can, almost just smacked him. He legit just stole that. Oh, this is why I love Minecraft foxes. They're so funny, dude. Okay. Let's go sleep, and then let's go trade with the villager, because I want to try to get that diamond sword. And then disenchant it. I want to the. Okay. Let's go. We still. Oh, wait, actually. Hold up. I can get another one of these. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna do that. Okay. And the reason I did that is so that Stuffy Bear, the one, the only, can have that. I don't know if I already said it. I probably did at the beginning of the video, but I mean, like, again, this video is gonna be pretty long. Anyways, guys, link in the description. Go subscribe to Stuffy Bear. Go subscribe to my channel artist, which is the Y Series. Go join my Discord and go join Stuffy Bear's Discord. So yeah. What was that noise? Heard like a zzz. Yeet. Okay, throw that in there. Okay, then we also have a diamond sword now. Now. Let's see here. A light. Hey. He's like, let me over here. What do you have? Does he have my other lead? He does. Kind of nice if he could drop that, but whatever. That's fine, I can just make another one. Okay, come with me, you little guy. Let's go. There we go. Let's go, we got babies. Okay. See, I did it again. Okay. Let's go beat the cows again if I can. I wanna expand their thing. Yeah, I'm gonna leave one grown. I'm gonna leave one grown up. Okay. So, let me go make like one more pickaxe here. Actually, we'll do two. And I'm gonna time lapse me just strip mining. Hey guys, so that's going to be it for today's video. This is probably going to be one of my longer videos. Yeah. Anyways, guys, hope everyone did enjoy. Peace out, guys, and, bye! Hey guys, so while I'm editing this video, as you guys can, see here, I realized that I accidentally, time-lapsed or cut out some things that I should have said. First thing is, guys, link in the description to Stuffy Bear and also to my channel artist, which is the Y Series. Go join my Discord and also Stuffy Bear's Discord. And, yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to say, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this video because this was one of my longer videos. And this actually took around 3 hours to record. It's almost midnight. Or not 3 hours to record, but 3 hours to edit because it's almost midnight. And I have to watch the whole thing to make sure that I have all the time lapses and all of that perfect. Anyways, guys, hope you guys did enjoy. Peace out. And yeah, bye.